Once again, the stewardship committee has okayed the participation in the Christmas joy offering. And this is the Christmas joy offering sponsored by the Presbyterian Church USA. It supports Presbyterian colleges and it helps children that otherwise not be able to go to college, go to college. And also supports the widows and the retired ministers with medical bills or housing or things that they are in need of that's not covered by their pensions. So starting next Sunday, the offering envelopes will be inserted into the bulletins of the Christmas Eve or the end of the year. And if you feel that you want to participate in this, we appreciate whatever anyone gives, whatever we collect, we send to the Presbyterian.